Let's fucking go, baby! We're fucking back, ladies and gentlemen. Holy shit. I think it's been actually over a year since I've uploaded anything.
Oh!
Somebody!
Sorry, Nathan. But we're back. We're back, and bet you can't guess what game we're on. You know the drill. It's fucking Ben, baby. We're fucking back, baby. All right. So for this series, what I'm thinking is it's just going to be head-to-head seasons, you know, throughout the year. I'm going to try to upgrade the team however I can, you know, grinding challenges and whatever. But I think I'm gonna put a little wager on the end of the season somehow, whether that's like we do like a little sports betting, like I have to like predict the spread of the game, or like I have to make the playoffs or else like I have to do something on camera. I don't know. I'm going to figure that out, but I think that's the idea. I think that's what I want to do for this series. Otherwise, it'll just end up being like a, you know, MMG clone, but, you know, less creative and funny and entertaining. But yeah, I'm excited. Dude, I am so excited. I am so excited to be back. I mean, you saw the team. It's pretty good, I'm not going to lie. I just got the game back, so, you know, it's not quite where I want it to be, of course. I like it to look a little better than it does. But I think we're absolutely ready to hop into head-to-head seasons. I did play a whole season off camera just to warm up, because, like I said, I had not played this game at all until, like, yesterday. So, dude, we're gonna fucking get into this, dude. Let's fucking go. All right, dude. Game one, baby. Let's fucking go. Game one of the 2021 season. Let's see what we got. Okay, hey, a decent team, dude. I actually like to see that, dude. Like a nice, like decent team to start off the year. Oh, okay. Here we go. All right, boys. I'm not gonna lie. I'm looking for a big kickoff, dude. Can you imagine a kickoff return for a touchdown? First play of the new year? Are you kidding? Oh, we're taking it out, too. You already know. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck, man. He's got return man on him, too, bro. That could have went. All right, boys. First offensive play on Madden 2022. Holy shit. All right, I think we're going to go pretty conservative, though. I think A.J. Dillon, a little bit of a stretchy poo. DeAndre Hopkins could be open on that slant, though. Well, it was kind of open, but it's okay. Oh, A.J. Dillon. Body somebody, A.J. That's all right. Hey, we'll take 8 yards, dude. I'll take that. I'll take that all day. All right, dude. He's running cover three, second and two. Jimmy Graham. I want to see Jimmy Graham over the middle. I'm not going to lie, but I think Marvin Jones is the more. Yeah, there it is. Literally money, dude. Literally money, baby. Jimmy fucking Graham. Holy shit. Yeah, dude, that Tampa 2 is going to get cooked all day. All right, dude. I'm already feeling myself. I already want to get a little risky. Well, risk it for the biscuit here, baby. All right, Jimmy Graham. Okay, here we go. DeAndre Hopkins, come on, baby. You gotta be open now. Come on here. There it is. DeAndre, go! Holy shit! Unbelievable, dude! Dude, this Justin Fields is fucking incredible, by the way. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Dude. Oh my god, I'm actually. Dude. I am butt naked nasty for this Justin Fields card. Holy shit. That is incredible, dude. That was a dot. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. Here we go. All right, dude. All right. First play of defense on the new man. Let's see this, dude. I like the Cam Newton middle linebacker. He's going to go for a little bit of stretch. That's actually a pretty much the same play that I just ran for my first play. It's all right, though. I'm not really scared of this Cordell Patterson, I'm not gonna lie. I think it's definitely scarier running back she could have. Alright. So he's got three out wide out left. Oh, I'm looking for this over the middle. Oh, he cooked me on the corner out. That's so sad. boys. Bit of a bounce back down here, I think. I don't really like that he got so much yards on that right there. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm all over the crosser. I'm all over the crosser, dude. Throw on me. Throw on me all day. Okay. Well, so he did throw on me.
He needs some milk.
Okay. Hey. What? Let's not talk about it. Okay. Let's not talk about it. Okay, here we go. Come on, boys. Buda Baker is in the middle of the field as my son linebacker. Gonna run a nice little inside zone. Not gonna really go anywhere. I like this guy's play calling. This guy's unironically fun to play. He's not boring. Not just running the same play on me over. What the fuck is this? What is this formation? Oh my god, that threw me off so bad. Doing it. Did you just see Josh Allen juke the shit? Who was that? Dude, somebody's getting exposed, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, my adjustments. Oh, it's okay. Once again, I'm not scared of that Cordell passing, but I actually just choked so bad. Oh, my God. Brain waves cannot comprehend. All right, I think I'm going to run commit on this one here. I really don't. Oh, my dude. Oh, I choked so bad. That could have been so bad. We're gonna run the same thing. I'm gonna be on Cam Newton. He's gonna run a slant on his left side. I guarantee it. Here it comes right here. Yep.
This nigga really think he's Bruce Lee.
Oh, over the middle of the field, dude. Give me that. Oh, dude. I wanted to take that out. Cam fucking Newton, baby. Oh my god, dude, that user play was insane. I literally called it, bro. The slants on the 1 yard line. Risky business, my boy. Hey, that's what we got AJ Dillon on the team for, dude. Look, that should have been a loss of two. Gains 2 yards. We take that all freaking day, baby. All right. Look, dude, I'll take it, bro. One quarter. Up 7. I get the ball at half too, so I'm feeling really good. I think my first read here is Marvin Jones. I'm looking Marvin Jones on the corner route. But if he's not there, all that's there all day, man. Dude, and you already know Justin Fields is delivering a fucking dot, baby. Oh my, dude, this guy's gonna leave, dude. Holy shit. Yep. Goodbye, dude. Dude. First game of the year? We already have a rage quit? Are you kidding? Oh my goodness gracious, dude. Hey, cheers, gentlemen. Drink your milk. Make you big and strong. I'll take it, dude. Look, I'll take it. That was incredible, dude. Goddamn, bro. Literally, game one of the year, dude. Hey, look, we're 1-0, baby. We start in the year 1-0. And I don't think I'm going to play another one. I think that's going to be it. I'll just show you the full game. Wow, dude. That is so epic. I'm so happy we won that game. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. If you have any suggestions on what you want me to do, like say if I don't make the playoffs or like I was thinking maybe like so every time like I get a rage quit, I get like you know, this made up token, right? But every time like I lose a game, I have to like get rid of somebody on the team, you know, and like maybe fill them with a gold, or like I'll have a punishment wheel. Sounds very MMG, but you gotta hang with me here. It's like a punishment wheel, right? Every time I lose a game, and like different shit could happen for the next game, and like it won't be permanent, but like I'll put like something on there that's like you know, starting quarterback is a punter, and I have to play that whole game with as a punter, you know. So it's like a handicap for the next game in case I lose one. And I'm thinking, because I want to be able to reward myself for with a rage quit. Because like I played perfect. I literally had like 2, maybe 4 offensive plays. And that was it. We scored 13 points and the guy quit the game in the second quarter. So definitely let me know. I think, dude, look, next episode, be fucking heat, dude. This episode was already heat. I'm excited as shit. Look, we're fucking back, ladies and gents. We are fucking back. Bib 3G Trashman is back. And I'll see you guys all in the next one. Adios.